Hello everyone, welcome to Restor. To access Restor, you can go to www.restor.eco on your browser. Signing up for an account will give you the best experience out of Restor. You can sign in using a Google account or any other email address you have. Once you are signed in, you can start exploring. This is our landing page. Restor is available in 7 languages. You can change the language by clicking the 3 lines on the upper right hand side. On the right side, you can see toggles for data layers, map settings, and other features which can help you explore the map. We are now exploring the sites, which can be the areas of restoration, conservation, and sustainable land use initiatives. I'll take you to one of my favorite restoration sites. This is a site profile of a mangrove restoration initiative in Indonesia. The site profile contains information about the initiative, such as the name, organization, photos of the sites and activities, and contact information that can be shared through various social media platforms. And you can also embed your site on Restor through your own website by copying this code and pasting it to your website script. The site profile will also contain auto-generated scientific insights based on the best scientific publications and global dataset available. Here, you can see the data for biodiversity, tree, shrub, and herb species, carbon storage in above and below ground biomass as well as soil, net primary productivity, land and tree cover, and UVI, water, and other environmental metrics. On the About tab, you can see a more detailed description about the initiative, including when the initiative started, what goals they have, what kind of support they need, and also a button to get direction on Google Map. Restor also allows you to co-manage the sites, and on this connection tab, you can see the people and organizations who are involved in this initiative, allowing collaboration and better connectivity. One of the most powerful features on Restor, besides the scientific data, is the 2 high-resolution imagery that can be accessed directly on the map. Restor hosts the Esri Wayback that is available globally on 50 to 30 cm resolution, and Planet Nikvi that is available biannually for tropical areas with 4.8 meter resolution. Using this feature, you can visually track how the lands change over time and showcase your restoration and conservation impact. Another exciting feature is you can visualize the data layers on the map and put it side by side with the graph to better understand about the impacts. Now, I will show you how to add a site. Adding a site to Restor is quite straightforward. You can click Add to Map, New Site, and you have 2 options. You can upload your geofile using these formats, or, just like what I'm doing here, you can click to directly form the boundary on the map. When you are done, you can click Analyze Area to get the preview of the scientific insights, and then you can click Save as a Site. You will be directed to a few pages to fill in information about your initiatives. You can add descriptions, photos, and at the end of this process, you can publish the site and access it anytime on the map. Besides sites, Restor can also host point of interest, which are point location of activities such as tree nurseries, botanical garden, offices, educational center, and many others. Restor also allows you to manage sites into collections, which are theme folder of public sites. You can add any public site into a collection on Restor. Besides organizing sites into collections, you can also link your site, point of interest, and collections into an organization profile. By having an organization profile, you will be able to showcase your portfolio to get better visibility and connectivity. In the future, we are planning to release aggregated insights, which allows organizations to measure impacts across their portfolio using the collection feature. Restor also wants to connect implementers on the ground to funding. You can access the funding opportunity page on Restor, find the suitable one according to your region and goals, and see more details on how to apply. Please look forward to our upcoming updates. You can check the latest update through our notification button. If you need any support, don't hesitate to access our support page or send us a message. Happy restoring!